we have to remember in this moment, I think so often people can dismiss conversations around gender and LGBTQ rights and racial justice as issues that will over time evolve. But I think we need people to feel a sense of urgency. Because one, there is a unique dehumanization in having to constantly, over and over and over again, explain that you are a person, that you are worthy of being treated with kindness and respect, and that every single time we ask LGBTQ people or women or people of color or Muslims or immigrants or people living at the intersection of multiple marginalized identities, every single time we ask them to sit back and allow for that slow conversation to take place before we treat them with kindness and respect, we are asking people to watch their one life pass by without the dignity and the fairness that every person deserves, and that's too much to ask of anyone.